Alright, so we did get a pretty nice little victory scored here. It looks like we're about to have ourselves a major battle. I am more than happy to participate in. Alright boys, let's get ready to rumble! I should get paid $2 million for saying that right now.
Horse Archer! Follow me!
Gimme.
Let's take care of that pain in the butt that I kept running into. Why are they all the way up there? Oh, I gained a level. Let's see, I need... But this is my tent. I actually thought you could raid my village and get away with it. Only I do the raiding around here. Although, it's not really as profitable as it once was.
Mounted after me! Hold fire!
technically we're not, we're at war with the freaking, let's see here actually. Palmyra. Because even though this is like supposed to be the Byzantine era and whatnot, no longer antiquity, the northern, southern, western empires are clearly supposed to be reflections of the crisis of the 3rd
century. Horse up! Follow me!
For those of you who didn't already figure that out. Yeah, you know what? Let's fight against this. What could go wrong?
So attack!
Guy got away from us, but whatever. Butter. I haven't seen butter in this game. Oh! You know, I'm thinking of Mountain Blade Warband butter. I was like, I've never seen the pot before. That. No. Really? I was such a short war, guys. That was disappointing. I expected more. workshop to purchase. Who's the silver velvet weavery? Silversmith. Abba guy died? Oh god. I'm gonna be sick. I'm gonna be sick. See, that would not have happened if she had married me. According to this, a smithy in McCabe is also worth quite a lot. Smithy. Said as much, guys. Today truly is a day of suck. That is the most saddening news I have heard. And worst part is, she was pregnant. And she had not given birth yet.